poem is for that special one. It's to my angel. The title of this poem is called "When You're Away, My Life Is Like Legs Being Sawed Off a Table, a TV Without the Cable, Falling From a Riding Horse, a waterbed that has just burst, a pastor who forgot his lessons, a church service without the sermon, a water leak from the ceiling, a pot full of unwashed chitlins, a soda without the fizz, a playground without the kids, a track star with broke legs, pancakes without the butter, syrup, sausage, or eggs, two sizes too small shirt, Mavericks without Dirk, Lone Ranger without Tonto, Dallas Cowboys without Romo, bad tasting mixed drink liquor, the Kool-Aid without the sugar, a long winter season, Ralph without New Edition, the beautiful flower that lost its petals, the nappy hair with all the kinks, the pyramids without the Sphinx, fruit that sat out too long and rotted, dice that's not spotted, that program you couldn't fix, dominoes without double six, cash that bad check, that OG without his ride or die chick, the island caught in the monsoon, the East Coast hit by a typhoon, the phone call that never came, that broke down car in the freezing rain. Life without you would not be the same if you were to leave me and never return again. I know that there are many women on land and across the sea that know perfect people, but I know that you're trying to be the best woman that you can be. All this poem is saying is that when you are away, life is like going throughout life without a rainbow or a snowflake or a sun ray or anything that's beautiful. Like every day is a cloudy day and that you're wonderful. Really need you tonight.